124 right here. If my memory serves me correct, it's got a hot foot. That's Brianna Kyle. And over on the inside in the 7, that is Angie Alvey. And in the 29 driving the Champs race car is Chris DeGallion. That's going to be interesting. Right here in the 17, that's Amber Henderson. The 11 is Brooke Sawyer. And I'll let you know who these other two. 51 is Megan Gallion. And the 87 is Kaylee Horsley, if I see her out there. But we're going to line these up and go 8 laps. Amber Henderson, 29, Christy Gallion. 11, Brooke Sawyer. 51, Megan Gallion. Don't know who the 44 is. All right, race fans, the long-anticipated late model race in the Powder Puff. We think we have them somewhat lined up. We're going to drop the pink. Lynn, you better. No, he says no. He's showing him next time by. We're going to go pink for 8 laps. That's as good as we're going to do this Indianapolis style. On the start is going to be the 124, Brianna Kyle. The 7 is Angie Alvey. Getting a little loose coming out of 2 is the 7 of Angie Alvey. Bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. The 124 of Brianna Kyle. And the 7 of Angie Alvey. Here comes the 17. That's Amber Henderson in the 51. Oh, we got racing. Megan Gallion. We are racing. The 29, Kristen Gallion. Here comes the 124 of Brianna Kyle. She looks on the outside of the 44. Now dashes inside the 11. That is the Brooke Sawyer. Gets around the 29. Of Christy Gallion. Now got the entire field lapped. Once again, the 124 of Brianna Kyle. Now we got a spin going in turn 1, bringing out a caution. It was your leader, 124 Brianna Kyle. That's going to change the running order, the 11 of Brooke Sawyer. This time by, we're going pink. Diving into turn 1, once again, the 7 of Angie Alvey brings along the outside the 17 of Amber Henderson. Flying down the back straightaway and on the outside, 17 of Henderson taking a peek. Going to be 5 laps, 3 to go for the 7 of Angie Alvey and the 17 of Amber Henderson. The 11 is Brooke Sawyer. Coming up on some lap traffic. That's 6 on the board, 2 to go. Now the 17 of Henderson takes a look on the outside of Alvey, and she will take the lead going down the back straightaway as a lap car gets in the way. She dives into turn 3. stomps on the throttle in and out of four, taking the white flag and the late model powder puff feature, the 17 of Amber Henderson. As she comes around, nice groove, high and mighty, coming out of turn two. Now in the middle of the track, now has a lap marker car. That's the 51 of Megan Gallion. She will ease around her through four. Think better of it. Now here's the 7 of Alvy. Going to take the checker flag. Oh, correction, the white flag. The announcer's lost his brain. He thought that 8 followed 7, but apparently not at 411 Motor Speedway. It's the 7 of Angie Alvy, being trailed by the 17 of Amber Henderson. And taking the checkered flag is going to be the 7 of Angie Alvy, as the 17 of Henderson about collected the 29 of Krista Gallion. Well, race fans, as we all know, it's not the story about the journey. It's finishing the journey. Thank you very much from all the track officials here at 411 Motor Speedway. Thank you, fans. Thank you, drivers, for participating with the fight against breast cancer. Be careful driving home. Godspeed. God bless. Hope to see you next Saturday night, the final points of